You used to have somebody in the returning office getting all the poll by poll results. They would call and relay it to somebody who would then put it on this great big board that we used to have on the wall in the old studio.
Brian Conrad has worked for Chat News for over 30 years. He's covered many civic elections in that time, but the one in 1992 stands out the most for him. That's the year the city introduced automated ballots, and it was expected results would be almost instant.
Unfortunately, when they took the first group of ballots in and put them into the machine, there was static electricity in the building and all the ballots jammed together. And it took them, well, it seemed like an eternity for us waiting on live television with nothing to report before they got everything to roll through smoothly and give us the results. So that was probably where some of this gray hair came from.
He's seen many changes in the immediacy of reporting election results as broadcast technology has advanced from the use of film to digital recordings.
That's probably the biggest thing is the speed with which the information is now made available to the viewer.
Today, News Director Regan Tate says the pace of the media industry can be breakneck as the way people consume news continues to evolve.
We're in a very fast-paced environment now. People are used to getting the news that they need at the click of a button. They have their cell phones on them. They can get their news anywhere, and so we have to adapt to that.
While many things have changed, others remain the same, including many of the campaign issues.
I felt that city council, from what I saw from watching the meetings and that sort of thing, could use a younger face, a bit of a fresher perspective.
What people tell me they want is a bus shelter over here. They want 7 meters of pavement on the end of their alley.
That the economy is strong and that within that economy there are jobs, and jobs that are meaningful, and jobs that pay people enough money so that they can raise a family here.
For this civic election, Chat News will be broadcasting live on several platforms. And while voters head to the polls, we're preparing to bring up-to-the-minute coverage to you, our viewers.
We'll be on our digital site. We'll have much more information available there. We'll be putting results. We'll have a live stream of our actual election show, as well as we'll have a heavy emphasis on social media.
It will be exciting.